stained glass, and all kind of stained glass. We do A to Z, anything regarding the stained glass. We specialize in skylight stained glass domes. That's what we basically do, a lot of them. And well, basically my profession, I'm an architect, but I started this business as a hobby about 18 years ago, and little by little, because I'm so passionate about it, so it became my major business now. And mostly I'm involved in this business instead of architecture. So that's why I love this business.
You have five categories in this business. I mean, five aspects, the process of the project. The first one is meeting the customer, and free consultation is involved there. And until they accept to work with us. And the second aspect is that we process the design for them, and until we get their approval on that design. But the third aspect is we're going to start building over, enlarging the design and building over that. If it's necessary, sometimes when it comes to dimensional, we have to make a mold or a kind of template for that in order to be like domes. And also the fourth aspect is we go through the completion of the project. We kind of fabricated and finished it. And the fourth, the last is the installation. That what we it's depend on what kind of project we have. Is it two dimensional like domes, or two dimensional like a regular window? So they have a different process in installation.